Yeah.
But that's a lot of difference up in the trees.
Good. Good call. That's good. That's what they like. That's what I heard. Hey, maybe this will take us there. If you did a perfect job there, you'd learn nothing.
Right.
Because you think you knew what happened, but you didn't.
No,
let it out. Yeah, you're gonna hate me. Don't worry. Everyone hates me after they met me the first two times.
You know why?
Why?
Because you're trying to help.
No, actually, I'm fucking with you. Look at the difference though. I mean, I know the dog's not tired, but look at the difference now. You are not on top of that dog.
Right.
You can see every damn thing that dog's doing.
Yeah.
Okay? You can see when his head pops up, his tail does this, his tail does that. This is why you want to be at this distance so you can learn.
Yeah.
If you're on top, you're missing things, okay? From a distance, from back, behind, you can see everything. So once you get to know this dog really well, you'll know when he blows past a turn.
I knew he blew it.
Yeah, but
I didn't stop.
But
I didn't stop.
Yeah, but did you know exactly? Did you, you know, have you done enough iterations to know exactly when that happens because of my dog's behavior?
Yeah.
No. I can tell you for free. Yeah. No, because it's years.
Yeah.
It's years of practice, you know?
And he's still young.
Yeah.
And he's a year and 10 months.
Uh-huh. That's very young.
Yeah.
He's a great dog.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, he was a great dog. For the first half, I was like, whoa, this dog's on it. It's like damn right on top of the trail, you know? Actually, now that I think about it, let me switch this off. Well, good. You never should be happy.
I'm not.
You should never be happy with how you performed. You should always be happy with your dog because...
Oh, I'm happy with him.
What your dog does is the result of your training, not anything the dog does, okay?
Right.
The less you can say to your dog, the better.
Yep.
Because when you say, leave it, do you fucking know?